I say I messed it up again. John, you're going to have to edit that crap out because I'm tired of hitting the record button. So we're going to start again. Welcome everybody back to Knotty Pine Sawmill. Today we're running the first log we got going on the mill is 8 foot long. We're going to get some 2x4's out of it. We're helping a fella out that's redoing his grandpa's smokehouse that's kind of rotten. So he's trying to refinish it, refurbish it back to its original glory. So we're going to try to get his order knocked out today. After this, we got to run some 1x10x12's. For siding, so we've got the majority of the order already cut that was left over from some other people's stuff that never got picked up. So it kind of worked out good, less work today. But we're going to knock out this first log. We got the sawmill set up, we got the bunks ready, we got the tension on the blade, we got lubrication, we're ready to ride. Brand hammer new Ripper 37 on there. So y'all kick back, we appreciate y'all being here. Let the sawdust fly, let's see what we can do. If it's worth the time, stuff like that. If the bark's coming off, I'll go ahead and pull it. But if it's not, then I leave it on there. And if I see like dirt spots or something, I got old wire brush, we just knock the dirt off of it. and it works out pretty good. By the time you factor in time to debark a log and all that, it's really not worth it to me. So, but I buy those wire brushes that just screw onto a broom handle, and they work out really well. So I get them at my local hardware store. I have them ordered. They ain't like, well, they were, last time I bought them was like $8, but inflation. So they're liable to be $12 now, I don't know. But they last a pretty good long time. But anyways, all right, we're gonna get back to cut. Thank you. Sports fans, that quick. We had to have a couple 8-foot 2x6's. We had one already cut from the other day from a different order that was a leftover, so we're just going to throw it on this one, complete it out. Now we just got to have a couple. I think we need two 2x6x12's, which we're about to break down a pretty good size southern yellow pine for 1x10's. So hopefully we get a couple slabs off of it where we can trim down where we can get a couple 2x6's. But we'll see what happens. But we got to have 25 1x10x12, so I'm going to go up the hill here with the loader, stack this, grab the log, bring it down here, buck it up, and throw it on the mill and get to work. So y'all stay tuned.